And for me, the most exciting newcomer on the scene. 18 years old, but fresh as new in the top flight here. Skating to stepping out by John Kander. It's the runner-up in Junior Worlds in her first senior major competition now, Elena Sokolova. What a start! Triple loop, triple loop.
That was triple toe.
Triple toe, sorry. Such confidence exuding from this girl, and you'll see personality to match. This is the Lutz. Or should have been, only double. Double flip.
It's not something. She looks a little slow across the ice tonight.
Double toe.
Strange direction, worked better for her. Double footed landing on the Lutz though.
Triple salco, triple loop, but too many steps in between. So double loop. Well, personality done. Five triples, and yet somehow it was less than I thought it was going to be. A slight disappointment for me. The crowd loved it. She is definitely a talent for the future. And in Salt Lake City, I would imagine she's going to be in the last group. She may well become the first Russian ever to win this Olympic title. But it won't be here.
I think comparing that performance to the one that she gave in the short program, I think she attacked the program more in the short, which is quite surprising because there's more to lose in the short program than there is the long. Fabulous triple loop, and didn't she pack the combinations in? Look at this, triple toe on the end. just about making that a second triple jump. And here's the Lutz. It was a strange entry. Double-footed landing. But still gets the double toe on the end. Hopes the judges don't see that left foot touchdown. Good footwork in the program. It's a triple toe. Double loop. So everything in there bar the kitchen sink, really.
Yes. And plenty of personality, plenty of choreography. And an easy smile. She'll be great for the sport if she can make it that final step. Very proud Marina Kudryavtseva to her left. She could well be rising from the 10th place she started this free. Technically, it was pretty good. 4-9 from the Austrian. The French judge has a first. Might have a second, and most of the judges do have a second. But the American judge has a sixth. Second overall, Guzmaroli leads at the moment. Sokolova second, Malaninas third.